Police telling us a 23-year-old Rochester man is expected to survive after being shot multiple times last night. Officers responded to Thurston Road just before 10 o'clock. The victim had multiple gunshot wounds to the lower body. He was taken to the University of Rochester Medical Center. No suspects are in custody.